this is going to be Tops Cosmic 105. So we're giving away the Orioles right now. This is everybody that's in. And we're seven times through. They got a number one spot after seven gets the Orioles. So this is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So Dan E. So Dan, you got it, man. That's not a shocker, too, because you had so many names in there. Had your name in there so many times, I should say. So Dan E, you got the Orioles. All right. That's phase one, man. It's one thing getting them. It's another thing hitting with them. So rooting for you. Hit with them. Get a big hit with the O's, man. All right. Tops Cosmic. Let's do it. And this is 105. So good luck, gentlemen. Let's get something. Let's pull something spectacular from here. Pull another Planetary Pursuit is what we need to pull. So, man, but this and Topps Chrome Platinum are probably my two best looking products. I think this one beats out Topps Chrome Platinum for me. I don't know about you guys, but I love it. It's out there, but I love it. It's colorful. I love it, man. Pretty awesome stuff. What do you guys think, man? Do you like the way that it looks? So here's a launched into orbit. So these are two per box. Houston Astros. That's Paul C. Coming out to you, Paul. Launched into orbit. It's an Alvarez. And then a Brandon Nimmo for the Mets. Had a rogue pack here that was trying to slide away. So figured, what the heck? We'll just open this one up. See what we can get out of this. Oh, got another launched into orbit. So this is our second one. There's two per box. So this is all we're going to pull of these. Juan Soto. And that's Dan E. coming out to you, Dan. Launched into orbit. All right. I want to pull one of these Planetary Pursuits out of here. Oh, there's the, what is this? The Nebula Refractor and the Ahmed Rosario. I think these are one in every 15 packs right here. So that's a great one. And this is going out to the American League Central, Dan E. Coming out to you, man. One in every 15 packs. These pop. The Star Clusters, Atlanta Braves, and that is Dan. Alec Thomas, okay. And got the Extraterrestrial Talents. So I think these are four per box right here. Jazz Chisholm, Miami Marlins, and that is Dan E. coming out to you, Dan. Logan O'Hop, okay, rookie card. You Darvish, Will Smith, man, Fresh Prince of Bel Air, right there. Manny Machado, okay. Pascantino rookie card. Here's a Volpe rookie card for the Yankees. Joe S. coming out to you. Anthony Volpe. Going out to Joe. And there is another one of these Nebula refractors. That's a Garrett Mitchell rookie card. So these are what, one in every 15 packs, and we got two of them, so that's good. And this is going out to Joey C. Joey C coming out to you. National League Central. Brew Crew. I'm gonna laugh if we pull another one of these Planetary Pursuits out of here. Gleybar Torres. Oh, look at that, man. Corbin Carroll, extraterrestrial talent. Refractor Diamondbacks, National League West, Dan E. That's coming out to you, man. Nice Corbin Carroll rookie. Extraterrestrial talent. So that's a good one. Rushman, Witt Jr., and Green. Refractor there. Goes to the Orioles. Dan E. Coming out to you. And Gunnar Henderson rookie card going out to Dan. Look at that, man. Nice one, Dan. The Gunner. And look at that, Max Fried here. Look at that, the Atlanta Braves. And this is Dan E coming out to you. It's gonna be numbered to 199. It's 19 of 199. 19 of 199. I think that's the Aqua. All right, so there we go. Breckman, okay. Vargas. And there's a Mike Trout, extraterrestrial talent. And that's Paul C. coming out to you, man. Nice Trout refractor. Nice Trout coming out of there, man. Got a Star Clusters Mets here going out to Dan E. Nice little refractor action. Brett Beatty, Francisco Alvarez, and Pete Alonso. So that's a good one. Ryan Nelson. Right. Got a Star Clusters Red Sox, Devers and Casas right here going out to Paul C. And here's the Stars of the Night. I think that's what these are called. What are these called? Stars in the Night, Stars of the Night. And these are one per box, and they resell pretty good, man. Some of these, I've seen them all the way up to $100. Don't know what Bryce Harper goes for, but it's Dan E. It's coming out to you. So these are pretty good short printed, man, one per box. They're called Stars of the Night or Stars in the Night or something like that. That's the name of the insert set, and they're one per box. So I've seen some of them pretty expensive on eBay. And got a nice Alvarez refractor here. Boy, that's a beauty, isn't it? Look at that. Astros, Paul C. coming your way. All Strider. You got the Michael Harris Extraterrestrial Talent Rookie Card. NL East Dan. That's coming out to you, man. Nice refractor Dan. There you go. And two packs left in this box, man. JJ Blade. And this is a beauty right here. Look at the blue Rosario here. This is a Cleveland Guardians. It's Dan. Dan, man, this has been your box here. This one's going to be numbered 27 of 99. So that's a beauty, too. Look at that. Nasty. Looks better in person than it does on the camera. And last pack in the box right here. Let's see what we can get. Star Clusters, Phillies, and then Ryan Mountcastle to round out the box. So there we go. So pretty good looking stuff, man. Fun box. So there we go. Let's get that.